Testing your seed for germination is the first step in determining seed quality. The ability for seed to germinate is key to finding out the planting value, which leads to plant establishment. In order to find out the planting value, our test involves thoroughly mixing and dividing down your seed for the working sample. The seed is placed onto a vacuum head with 100 holes that are sized appropriately to hold the seed in place. The seed is taken randomly using whole seeds or broken seeds that are over half the original size. Once the vacuum head has all of its holes covered and is evenly spaced, it is planted on paper moistened with water with a pH level between 6 and 7.5. The sample is barcoded with the sample and test information to be tracked by the lab and data collection. This process is repeated for a second time and repeatedly until 200 seeds are planted separately in Canada and 400 seeds are planted separately for the international seed testing rules. The sample is then folded into a paper envelope, covered with a plastic bag, and placed into a pre-chilled chamber for 4 days and then moved into the germination chamber. Knowing your seed is the key to unlocking its potential. At 2020 Seed Labs, our team is dedicated to making that happen. Our one-stop shop seed testing services give our clients the resources they need to make the best decisions possible. For more information, visit 2020seedlabs.ca.